mighty name of Jesus. We praise the Lord. We praise the Lord.
Praise Him.
I'm right to serve in your back for every lady.
And His strength.
And His strength is our God.
Hallelujah.
We shout His attitude.
Deliverance. God bless. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise Him.
And for all the saints, men and brethren, and interest in the palm of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You know why I can teach you? Because God has given you this
praise. Praise the Lord.
Tonight, to be in the house, not from my discouragement and stuff. I do not move because of my feet going down into my foot.
Hallelujah.
I tell you, the devil has given you this thing tonight, but I said, devil, I'm not telling that you keep me, that you do one or two.
Hallelujah.
They gave. You know, coming tonight, I know the devil was on my side tonight because you cannot stand too long. I have to see some that meditation in my before I go. And you know tonight they will say, well, I'm lucky because you take us for love. But as I still come to be God, thanks that I can be here in Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise Him.
Be all me stand.
Oh,
Right.
Judah out of his people. But Pharaoh was an idol maker, an idol worshiper. And God called him out of that. And said, come and walk before me and be perfect. Abraham was faithful. Abraham listened to God. He believed him. He walked before him and he was faithful to him. And God is saying the same thing to us. He's saying we have to come out from among whatever is holding us back and walk before him and be a chosen generation. You know, because Abraham was faithful and because Abraham believed God, the Bible said it appealed him to call him righteous. I know you know that the Bible said none is righteous. And I know all the scriptures that we are all righteous, etc., etc. But God called Abraham righteous because Abraham believed him and because Abraham was faithful. So God is looking for faithful people. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Proverbs says that a faithful man shall abound with many blessings. And we all want blessings. I don't know nobody who don't want a blessing. Only the dead who want a blessing because we have no use for it. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So we have the recipe to receive from the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And God did not give Abraham more praise than I didn't give any of us here. All of us have the same amount of praise then, and the same amount of intelligence. So if Abraham can do it, we can do it.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And these are my few words. And let us walk in the way that the Lord wants us to walk.
Amen.
We can receive our blessing. And that will take time. When you come at God can say, you are righteous.
Amen.
Because of